The video streaming company said it was deeply troubled by actor Anthony Rapp's abuse allegation.